LeBron James salutes Duquesne's Keith Dambrot for NCAA tournament berth. But the NBA's all-time leading scorer famously went directly from preps to pros. But he's got a close connection to this year's NCAA tournament.